Through the used condoms strewn on the piers off the west side highway, sunset behind the skyline of Jersey, walking towards the water with a fetus holding court in my gut, my body hijacked, my tits swollen and sore. The river has more colors at sunset than my sock drawer ever dreamed of. I could wake up screaming sometimes, but I don't. I could step off the end of this pier, but I got shit to do and an appointment on Tuesday to shed uninvited blood and tissue. I'll miss you, I say to the water, to the sun, a daughter, I thought. Better of. I could fall in love with Jersey at sunset, but I leave the view to the rats and tiptoe back. Mm-hmm. 14th Street, the garbage swirls like a cyclone. 3 o'clock.
o'clock in the afternoon and I'm going home. F train is full of high school students. So much shouting, so much laughter. Last night's underwear in my back pocket. Sure sign of the morning after. Take me home. Take me home and leave me there. Sing myself a lullaby. Feel free to listen. Yeah. Feel free to stay. I live in New York, New York, city that never shuts up. In the daylight, everything is so gory. You can hear snatches of strangers' sorry stories. And I moved there from Buffalo, but that's nothing. Trico plant moved to Mexico. Left my uncle standing out in the cold. Said, here's your last paycheck. Have fun growing old. Take me home. Take me home and leave me there. Think I wanna cry, I don't know why. Think I wanna sing myself a lullaby. Feel free to listen. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the bow breaks, the cradle will fall. And down will come baby, cradling all. Youth is beauty, money is beauty. Hell, beauty is beauty sometimes. It's the luck of the draw, it's the natural law. It's a joke, it's a crime. I was bored and you were bored. It was a meeting of the minds. And now it's 3 in the afternoon and I can't leave too soon. Saying thank you, I had a nice time. Take me home. Take me home and leave me there. I think I wanna cry, I don't know why. Think I wanna sing myself a lullaby. Feel free to listen, yeah. Feel free to stare. Rock-a-bye, baby. In the treetop. When the wind blows, cradle will rock, and when the bow breaks, the cradle will fall on, and down will come baby, cradling all along. Stay tight. Table. No, I got too much. much at stake. And I might let you off an easy, yeah, I might lead you on. I might wait for you to look for me, then I might be gone. This is where I come from and where I'm going, and I am lost in between. I might go out to that phone booth and leave a veiled invitation on your machine. Won't you, if you've heard this one before? What a one where I surprise you by showing up at your front door, saying let's not ask what needs to, how or why. I am leaving in the morning, so let's not be shy.
The way you love
things. No, it's not what it was. I don't know why red fades before blue, it just does. And I don't know what it is about me that I just can't keep.
Wish I didn't have this nervous laugh. Wish I didn't say half the stuff I say. Wish I could just learn, cover my tracks. Guess I'm not concerned and I'm getting away with it. Cause every time I try, hold my tongue, slips like a fish from the line. They say if you wanna play, you should learn how to play dumb. Cause I can't bring myself to waste your time. We both know what I've been doing. Yeah, I've been intentionally bad at lying. You're the only one I ever let see through me. And I hope you believe me when I say I'm trying. And I hope I never improve my games. I would really have these things weigh on my mind. At the end of this tunnel of guilt and shame, there must be a light of some kind. There must be a light of some kind. Must have blown a fuse or something, cause it was so dark in my mind. She came up to me with the sweetest face, and she was holding a light of some kind. And I still think of you as my boyfriend. I don't think this is the end of the world. And maybe you should follow my example. Go meet yourself a really nice girl. Cause we both know I've been doing it. I've been intentionally bad at lying. You're the only boy I ever let see through. And I hope you believe me when I say I'm trying. Oh, comes down to one. But nobody ever asked me if I thought I could be everything to someone. And there's a crowd of people harbored in every person. There are so many roles that we play. And you've decided to love me for eternity. I'm still deciding who I wanna be today. We both know what I've been doing, 'cause I've been intentionally bad at lying. The only boy I ever let see through me, and I hope you believe me when I say I'm trying. And I hope I never improve my game. And I would rather have this thing way on my mind at the end of this tunnel of guilt and shame. There must be a light of some kind. I want a light of some kind. I want light. Give me light. That is not what I do. I ain't no damsel in distress, and I don't need to be rescued. So put me down, punk. Wouldn't you prefer a maid in fear? Isn't there a kitten stuck up a tree somewhere? But it seems like I've got everyone fooled. Every time I say something they find hard to hear, they chalk it up to my anger and never to their own fear. Imagine you're a girl just trying to finally complain, knowing full well they prefer you were dirty and smile. Stuck up a tree somewhere. And generally my generation wouldn't be caught dead working for the man. Generally, I agree with them. Trouble is, you gotta have yourself an alternate plan. And I have earned my disillusionment. I have been working all of my life, and I am a patriot. I have been fighting the good fight. And what if there are no damsels in distress? What if I knew that? I called your bluff. Don't you think every kitten figures out how to get down? Whether or not you ever show up. I am not a pretty girl. I don't really want to be a pretty girl. More than a pretty girl. Hey.
So don't hang anything on me. If you ever want to see it again, yeah, I'm telling you I'm different than you think I am. And you can dangle your carrot, but I ain't gonna reach for it, 'cause I need both my hands to play my guitar. Life is a sleazy stranger who looks vaguely familiar, flirting with a bimbo named Disaster at the end of the bar. And I'm telling you I'm different than you are. And at night when you're asleep, self-hatred's gonna creep in, and you can blame it on the devil, yeah, the one whose bed you sleep in. And don't tell me what they did to you, as though you had no choice. Tell me, isn't that your picture? Isn't that your voice? If you don't live what you sing about, your mirror is gonna yeah. I'd like to go to all the pretty parties where all the pretty people go. And I ain't really all that pretty, but nobody will know, 'cause everybody loves you when you're a star. And nobody questions what it takes to go that far. Yeah, life is a sleazy stranger, and this is his favorite bar. I don't prefer obscurity, but I'm an idealistic girl, and I wouldn't work for you no matter what you paid. And I may not be able to change the whole fucking world, but I can be the million that you never made. Yeah, I can be the million that you never made.
Everything is governed by the rule of one thing leads to another. You can't really place blame, 'cause blame is much too messy. Someone's bound to get on you, or you're trying to put it on me. And don't fool yourself into thinking things are simple. Nobody's lying, and still the stories don't line up. Why do you try to hold on the way you'll never get a hold on? You wouldn't try to put the ocean in a paper cup. Call it out loud as we can. And then afterwards we call it all water over the dam. Maybe the moral high ground in this high as it seems. Maybe we are both good people who've done some bad. I just hope it was okay. I know it wasn't perfect. I hope in the end we can laugh and say it was all worth it. Things fall and they break and gravity sinks. We can only hold so much is what I figure. Try and keep our eye on the big picture, and the picture keeps getting bigger. And too much is how I love you. Too well is how I know you. And I've got nothing to prove this time, just something to show. I guess I just wanted you to see that it was all worth it to me. Thank you.
squint your eyes and look closer. I'm not between you and your ambition. I am a poster girl with no poster. I am 32 flavors and then some. And I'm beyond your peripheral vision. So you might wanna turn your head. Cause someday you are gonna get hungry and eat most of the words you just said. Both my parents taught me about goodwill, and I have done well by their names. Just the kindness I lavished on strangers is more than I can explain. Still there's many who turned out their porch lights just so I would think they were not home. And hid in the dark of the windows till I passed and left them alone. Too pretty is also your doom. Cause everyone harbors a secret hatred for the prettiest girl in the room. And God help you if you are a phoenix and you dare to rise up from the ash. A thousand eyes will smolder with jealousy while you are just flying. Thank you.
I want somebody who sees the pointlessness and still keeps their purpose in mind. I want somebody who has a tortured soul some of the time. I want somebody who will either put out for me or put me out of my misery. Or maybe just put it all to words and make me go, you know, I never heard it put that way. Make me go, what did you just say? What I'm not saying, if you hear me playing a time, listen to what I'm not playing. And don't ask me to a word, swallow silence as I go. Don't ask me to a word, swallow spaces between notes. In fact, if you have to ask, forget it, you regret it. I'm tired of being the interesting one. I'm tired of having fun for two. Just lay as above my line. I might just lay myself down by you. But don't sit behind your eyes and wait for me to surprise you. I want somebody to make me scream until it's funny. Give you a run for my money. I want somebody to twist me up in knots. Tell me for the woman who has everything. Someone who's not afraid of me or anyone else. In other words, I want someone who is not afraid of themselves. Do you think I am asking too much? Or do you think I am asking too much? Or do you think I am asking too much? Oh yeah, do you think I am asking too much? Yeah, oh, do you think I am asking too much? Yeah, that do you think I am asking too much? Yeah, do you think I am asking too much? What do you think I am asking too much? Do you think I am asking too much? Got a garden of songs where I grow all my thoughts. Wish I could harvest one or two, some small talk. Seems like I'm starving for words whenever you're around. Nothing on my tongue and so much in the ground. Nothing on my tongue and so much in the gaze trained on your motel door. Fourth door from the end. Rest on my gaze lays like a stain on the carpeted floor. If it went for my brain, I'd just go over and make friends. Too bad about my brain, cause I'd like to make friends. Follows her words from town to town. We both got gardens of songs. Maybe it's okay that I am speechless, cause I picked you this bouquet. Yep, sure I'm speechless, but I picked you this bouquet. Thank you. belly sounding. I run my hands through my hair one last time. And outside the prison walls, the town is gathering. People are trading crime for crime. Everyone needs to see that prisoner. They need to make it even easier by seeing me as a symbol, not a human being. That way they can kill me, say it's not murder, it's a metaphor. We are killing off our own failure and starting clean. Isn't something just anyone can afford. Yeah, you might not pull that trigger. You might be out in the car. You might get a lethal injection. 'Cause we take metaphors that far. Bells. sits in his 37th floor suite and swivels to gaze down at the city he made me in. He allows me to stand and solicit graffiti until he needs the land I stand on. And I, in my darkened threshold, am pawing through my pockets, the receipts, the bus schedules, urgent napkin poems, and matchbook phone numbers, all of which laundering is rendered pulpy and strange, loose change, and a key asp. Ask me if I care. I got the answer here. I wrote it down somewhere. I just gotta find it. And somebody in their spray paint got too close. Somebody came on too heavy. Now look at me, mad ugly by the drooling letters. I was better off alone. Ain't that the way it is? They don't know the first thing, but you don't know that till they take the first swing. My fingers are red and swollen from the cold. I'm getting bold in my old age. So go ahead, try the door. Doesn't matter anymore. No, the weak hearted or strong will, and we're being kept alive until we're killed. He's up there. The ice is clinking in his glass. He sends us little pieces of paper. I don't ask. I just empty my pockets and wait. It's not fate. It's just circumstance. I don't fool myself with romance. I just live phone number, dusting them against my thighs and the mud in my pockets, which whisper history incessantly, asking me, where were you? I lower my eyes, wishing I could cry more and care less. Yes, it's true. I was trying to love someone again. I was caught carrying, bearing weight, but I love this city, this state, this country is too large, and who's ever in charge of there better take the elevator down and put more than change in our cup, or else we are coming up. Tiptoeing through the used condoms strewn on the piers off the West Side Highway, sunset behind the skyline of Jersey, walking towards the water with a fetus holding court in my gut, my body hijacked, my tits swollen and sore. The river has more colors at sunset than my sock drawer ever dreamed of. I could wake up screaming sometimes, but I don't. I could step off the end of this pier, but I got shit to do and an appointment on Tuesday to shed uninvited blood and tissue. Nah, let's try this again. Tiptoeing through the used condoms strewn on the piers off the West Side Highway, sunset behind the skyline of Jersey, walking towards the water with a fetus holding court in my gut, my body hijacked, my tits swollen and sore. The river has more colors at sunset than my sock drawer ever dreamed of. I could wake up screaming sometimes, but I don't. I could fuck. Tiptoeing through the used condoms strewn on the piers off the West Side Highway, sunset behind the skyline of Jersey, walking towards the water with a fetus holding court in my gut, my body hijacked, my tits swollen and sore. The river has more colors at sunset than my sock drawer ever dreamed of. I could wake up screaming sometimes, but